What's going on, guys? Here with the Suzuki Boulevard C90T. That is a 90 cubic inch motor, liquid cooled. It's got some good styling, lots of chrome. Looking at the, you got hard bags that are leather wrapped. So it's just a great looking motorcycle. Show you guys the dash up here. Some nice flake in the paint. Whole lot of gauges there. Kind of looks like a little bit of a cluster, but it's not too bad. Let's go ahead and start her up for you. All the safeties here. A nice low rumble. It's not too loud, not too obnoxious. Pretty good. Pretty comfortable, I'm not gonna lie. It feels like you're sitting on a couch.